Oh my god, sunlight. Holy shit, wasn't expecting that.
Okay, so let's go over what we know.
Open field.
Open field. There's humans that are under the control of anyone, possibly. There's a parasite that is taking over pigs.
There's a dog.
I'm guessing I have to push this.
And you also pull the cart.
Okay, so...
Oh, because that's due to...
So one of you is saying push and one of you is saying pull.
Okay, because when you put it... Oh, then can you grab the chain from there?
Does your chain hang low? Bobble do. Okay, I think I understand the concept. I'd definitely die if I jumped there.
Yes.
Would that be funny?
Oh, there he goes. Oh.
Ooh.
It was not very funny.
Yikes.
It was kind of just disheartening. I can push it so this ends closer to that thing. Oh.
Yeah, this definitely appeals to the male fantasy.
Disgusting. Cut to me going, So we got to get the chicks under this thing.
No, I think if you just push it, it breaks the...
No, I mean, what I mean is I wanna.
Oh.
Oh, fuck. I didn't think about that. Yeah, I didn't think about that.
Run!
Yep.
Nice.
Shit, man.
Oh, fuck. Oh, jeez, man.
Oh, jeez.
So, I go... Now do I go inside?
Oh. I do believe that is the name of the game.
Yup. Oh. That's a great. Great. Oh. Oh, that's ominous.
That is really freaky.
Are you about to turn on trains?
Trains. Cool. Wait. Oh, I thought they were going to run into each other. Oh. Interact. Can we make them
kiss?
They are now further apart than before. Now, this video game demonstrates how the two-party system is... Oh. Failing the American people. Sweet. I'm going to go get out of this, and I'm going to go check out my vent that I popped earlier.
Right.
Oh, it's the party room.
Wait, what the hell?
Achievement unlocked. Left behind. Interesting.
Fucking footsteps.
Now that I don't like. Oh, I bet it's marching. I bet it's like all those peoples that they were lined up.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if I would qualify this as a horror game, but it's definitely really spooky.
Yes.
In like a super intriguing way.
Yep.
Which makes it better than most horror games. C. What does the C stand for?
Cock.
No.
Oh, shit. Do you jump?
Nope. I could not.
Yes! Yeah. Nice!
Guys, I am MLG.
Oh, shit!
Oh, part of the plan. Okay. Y'all seen the Jimmy Neutron movie?
Yeah.
No. Where like the parents get the little things put on their heads and they kind of like this.
I have not seen the Jimmy Neutron movie, but...
Well, you're kind of watching it right now, is what
cool.
I'm saying.
Yeah. Maybe that's what it was inspired.
Oh, shit. So I was trying to like... Okay. Ooh.
Oh. Okay, so then you have to like get in line. That was like...
That was part of the trailer, but...
Yeah. They do be zombies, though.
I also have a camera there.
Where?
Top left.
It's Wally.
Hey.
Aww.
Do I have to turn that bitch on?
Oh!
Yes.
Oh my god.
Wow.
There's a person. There's a fucking person right. Oh.
Oh, I see that. I see this conflict. Where's the person?
Right there and
bottom
right there. It's like struggling.
Oh shit.
Nice.
This is fucky.
They have to run. Oh shit balls.
Oh no! No!
Oh. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. That's why all the dead people were there, because they like got impaled.
Okay, so once I get to the grate, my options are get impaled or...
Can you open it first? Nice. Okay.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh. Okay. I'll do that shit again.
Gosh, I was trying to adjust.
I was trying to like do a micro adjustment.
The plan was there.
The execution was a little off. Gaming.
We gaming. Oh no.
Oh.
Oh, and then you have to like take its place or something.
Oh.
Nice. Go. Nice. Oh
Jesus.
My god.
This is hard.
Oh my god.
There's like a little beat to it. It's like a song.
Yeah.
Nice. How do they not notice? You're literally wearing a red shirt and are a small child.
This is really cool. Yeah. I gotta be real, like, ooh. I forgot I was still in the square. I gotta be real from like a game design perspective. Holy shit.
Yeah, this is pretty damn awesome.
You said this is one of Donkey's favorite games ever?
Top four.
That's insane. Don't move. Oh.
Oh, I should have waited. Dead. I should have waited. He got me. He's eating a child. We're watching a dog eat a child. Okay. I think I just don't move.
Hey, buddy. You want to go eat a pancreas? Go eat a pancreas.
So you do run.
Maybe. Maybe.
I would try right first, because left you get the camera.
I did right.
Maybe you run, okay, when you get to the next section.
Yeah.
And then you just go. Before the light turns on? Oh, shit.
Like, I would go now.
Can you go now?
Oh. What the fuck?
See, that was from the other
cameras
room.
Cameras to the left.
Yeah, okay. Wait, what killed me at the end there?
The little zappy thing.
Huh.
You gotta go right. Go!
Fuck it.
I can show you the world. Woo! Shining.
How do you survive that? But never mind.
Oh, there's a dog! Oh!
This fucking dog!
Fucking run!
There's no fucking way.
Yikes!
Oh.
Nice.
That's funny. Maybe he gets onto it. Wait, no.
Oh my god.
Oh!
No. It's gone too far. Wait. I'm sorry, I need a second. What the fuck?
There's a button up there.
Oh, you're right. Okay, so if I go like that, and then don't run to the side, and then I just do that, and then I now do run to the side.
Awesome.
That was the correct order of events. Oh my goodness.
Wow.
There's like two fellas just chilling down there, man.
Oh, and then you have to like, wait. Then what is that thing up there?
It appears to be a lever.
Oh.
I gotta be over it here, and then this guy's got it. I see. Scrap. Yeah. Oh boy. The water level.